What's up, gang? It's been a while, and we are bringing you a special holiday cocktail recipe, a sparkling scorpion mango margarita featuring CBD seltzer by Queen City Hemp. You don't want to miss this one. The Christmas tree, I just want you for my own. Okay, so what you're going to need to make this amazing cocktail is up to 3 cans of guava seltzer by Queen City Hemp, simple syrup featuring La Jefa hot sauce by Sauce Boss Gang, 1 lemon, 1 lime, 1 jalapeno, and 2 cups of sliced mangoes. Now these can be frozen or fresh, and of course the last ingredient, most important probably, is the tequila, up to 12 ounces or more. So we went ahead and pre-made our simple syrup, which is so easy. It is 1 cup of water, 1 cup of brown sugar I used, and about 1/2 tablespoon of La Jefa hot sauce. All we do is put that on medium heat until the sugar is completely melted through, put it in a glass dish, and allow it to cool before we assemble the rest of our ingredients. So now we're gonna make our margarita mix. First, we're gonna take 2 cups of fresh mango, or you can use frozen as well. We're gonna put those in the blender here. We're gonna squeeze 1 whole lemon. So we need that fresh lemon juice. And 1 whole lime. So now that we have 1 lemon, the juice of 1 lemon and 1 lime, we have 2 cups of mango. We are going to puree this, then add our simple syrup to the sweetness we desire, and then we're gonna thin out this mixture with the Queen City Hemp Guava Seltzer to bring that carbonation and all those flavors together and keep the mix thin. And then we'll add our tequila. There is just one thing I need. So now that we've blended and pureed all of our ingredients, you can kind of tell the mango mixture is on the thicker side. We're gonna go ahead and add a little bit of our La Jefa simple syrup. And I used brown sugar in this simple syrup just to give it a deeper, richer flavor. So we're gonna add a little bit of simple syrup and then about 1 can of Queen City Guava Hemp Seltzer and see what the consistency is like before we add our tequila. So let's go ahead and do that now. And then the La Jefa simple syrup with the brown sugar is excellent. You can see the pepper flakes in there. So I'm gonna add about 1 tablespoon to start. And then I'm gonna start off with 1/2 can here. Yes. Okay, we're gonna go full can. So I'm just gonna give this just a little stir. Yeah, and you can see the texture changed a lot. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a carafe here, add our tequila to the ice, and then we're gonna pour our sparkling mango mix, margarita mix, to the carafe, and then I'll show you what we're doing for garnishes today. We're gonna make these puppies a little strong, so we're gonna do about 6 ounces of the Reposado tequila, and the Reposado will just make it nice and smooth, kind of richer flavor than the traditional silver. And then from here, we're gonna go ahead and pour our margarita mix. Oh, this is gonna come out perfect. I am so excited. Excellent. And I'm gonna get our glasses, we're gonna garnish, and then we're gonna actually try this. So now we're ready to garnish our glasses before we enjoy this cocktail. So I have little margarita glasses here. I'm gonna dip these in simple syrup that we made, the La Jefa simple syrup on the rim, just a little bit. And then I have margarita salt and fresh cayenne pepper. We're just gonna go ahead and rim the glasses here. And this La Jefa simple syrup that I'm dipping the glasses in has not cooled completely, so it makes it super nice and easy to use to rim the glass. And not only are these absolutely amazingly delicious, they look so pretty. So this is a perfect holiday party cocktail with all the colors. And then once we pour our mix, our actual margarita into the glasses, we're gonna top them with thinly sliced fresh jalapenos. I go ahead and pour. And I'm not putting ice in these, but you absolutely can if you'd like. This is it. This is our Scorpion Sparkling Margarita. Let's give it a try. It smells so fresh, you're gonna be like, wow. No need for Xanax for the holidays because Queen City Hemp CBD Seltzer Water has got your back. This is a winner. Serve this up all holiday season. There you have it.